Good afternoon, this is Nathan Day with BuyMyFur.com. We just wanted to make a very quick, informative video on the three easy steps of taking a photo of your fur coat that you're interested in selling. Our very first step is to hang the coat on a white background. We always hang it on the back of a door. That's the most simple for most of our customers to do. So we've got a white door with a light colored coat or a very dark coat. It makes the detail of the coat stand out, much easier for us to see the quality, the age, and the style of the fur itself. But you can see that this coat has a notched collar. We would not be able to see such detail if we were on a very dark background or if we had poor lighting. We have good lighting and a good background. We're able to see all these differences, which make a very big difference when we're purchasing your coat. So, we've got that hung up. Our second step then is to take a picture. We're using an iPhone here. Just snap it, making sure that the entire coat takes up the whole frame of the picture. We don't want any wasted space. We don't want any added detail that takes away from the coat and the quality itself. So now that we have the front, we'll turn the coat over, showing the back as well. Again, we'll go through the same step, focused, good lighting, take a picture of the back of the coat. The reason that we do this is we're able to see the skin quality, the length of the coat, and also different colorations or oxidations that could have taken place over time as coats age. So again, our very final step would be to upload the pictures that you've taken from your camera onto the computer, email to us. We'll then respond within 48 hours, let you know if it's a coat that we're interested in either purchasing or consigning, and then we'll let you know. Again, thank you very much.